Brian Nadeau with you. We're taking a look at one of my stronger plays on the Friday card. We'll go to race number three, the six, Amy the Butcher. First time in with Safi Joseph Jr., and we draw perfectly. She actually beat what was a heavy favorite a few starts ago in the one Marshmallow Queen, and now she's outside of her in the rematch. First time with Safi. I expect to move forward, and I don't even know if she has to beat her again. So that's race number three to the six, Amy the Butcher.